हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू वन मोर वीडियो ऑफ स्पेशल बायोटॉनिक, अ चैनल टू मेक बायोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट इजी. इन दिस सेशन वील टॉक अबाउट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एन ओवम. एज वी ऑल नो दैट ओवम इज प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द ओवरीज. हियर प्राइमरी ओसाइट अंडरगो मियोसिस टू फॉर्म ओवम. दिस एंटायर प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड ओजेनेसिस. At the end of oogenesis, only one functional ovum is produced as compared to four sperms in males. Students, I have made a complete video on oogenesis. Please watch that video. All right. Ovum is 100 micrometer or 0.1 millimeter in diameter. The female gamete is released from ovary as secondary oocyte. It is non-cleoidic, that is, without shell. Microlecithal means egg with small quantity of yolk. It is round in shape, non-motile and haploid in nature. The nucleus contains 23 chromosomes, which has 22 autosomes and X chromosome. Therefore, females are said to be homogametic, whereas males are said to be heterogametic. Please remember this. Here, the nucleus is called pronucleus or germinal vesicle. It is present towards one end of the cell. That end is called animal pole. Cytoplasm is referred as ooplasm, whereas plasma membrane is called white line membrane. White line membrane is surrounded by peri-white lining space, which may show one or two polar bodies towards animal pole. The white line membrane is surrounded by a cellular zona pellucida, which is made up of glycoprotein. Zona pellucida is surrounded by corona radiata cells, which are embedded into hyaluronic acid. It is made up of mucopolysaccharide. The life span of ovum is just one day, that is 24 hours. In human females, one ovum is produced during monthly cycle. This ovum is released in the middle of the cycle. So the production of female gamete is not a continuous process. In the entire reproductive life, female may reproduce only 400 eggs or ova. Students, I hope you are clear with the structure of ovum. I request you all to like my channel, share it and subscribe it. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care.